So pag bibigyan natin ng live coverage ito ng ongoing na grand parade around town ng Ballesteros National High School. Ito na po, nasa harapan na po natin ang lead of the pack. Of course, we have the colors and the banners of Ballesteros National High School. At ito, nakaantabay na po ang ating mga mag-aaral at teachers are likewise mula sa Ballesteros Central School. Now, of course, very excited na mapanood itong napakaganda, napakahaba, and napaka-splendid na grand parade around town ng Ballesteros National High School. In connection with each celebration of the Silver Jubilee and the second alumni homecoming. The cadets leading, of course, yung grand parade. At napakarami po ang ating mga watchers and spectators. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the colors of the grand parade of Ballesteros National High School in connection with its celebration of its Silver Jubilee and the second grand alumni homecoming. First, we have an opener, the icebreaker. It's Ballesteros National High School Silver Jubilee and second grand alumni homecoming February 13 to 16. Upholding the passion for excellence and service through the years. Congratulations. There you have them, in cadence and in consonance, marching to the sounds of the parade. We have the cadets of Ballesteros National High School, looking good and very splendid. Wow, congratulations for a very nice and very wonderful parade now ongoing right in front of Ballesteros Central School. And of course, accompanied by beautiful music. Yep. And they are still going strong. This is not the end and the last lap of their parade around town. As we are now giving you a live coverage, it's show time for Ballesteros National High School. Take it. Congratulations and thank you. And the parade goes on. Yeah, beautiful. Ballesteros National High School Silver Jubilee. At ito po ang suma total ng ating nagaganap na parada. Actual location natin, nandito tayo mismo sa harapan po ng Ballesteros Central School at nagbibigay tayo ng walang puknat, mainit na mainit, a minute by minute, blow by blow account nitong grand parade ng Ballesteros National High School in celebration with Silver Jubilee and the second alumni, grand alumni homecoming ng Ballesteros National High School. And this is really very wonderful, fantastic and fabulous. It's a parade that you will reckon on. Okay? And this is the live coverage, of course, giving you a minute by minute and a blow by blow. Walang puknat po, total and complete coverage of this parade. At makikita natin ito sa ating sidelines, you know, ang ating mga mag-aaral and teachers ng Ballesteros Central School witnessing and enjoying, and walang hepepure yung mga mag-aaral natin sa Ballesteros Central School. Ayan. Allah, okay. So we are back. Lobat na sila. Brown out the hook. Brown out. Okay. The parade goes on. It's a non-stop coverage, of course. From start to the end, we are now having the last lap, negotiating, of course, this street, Zamora Street, right in front of Ballesteros Central School, as we are now giving you a live coverage of this ongoing grand parade around town. Well, the first poster Congratulations, yeah. Gusto namin pumapalakpak yung audience. Kanawidan Festival keeping the Filipino culture heritage alive and kicking. Here they are. Balesteros National High School. Kanawidan, keeping the Filipino cultural heritage alive and kicking. The parade goes on. Komentaryo kayo na experiences ng mga nagpa-parade. Okay, so we are back with our coverage of the ongoing Grand Parade around town ng Balesteros National High School. Magbibigay po kami sa inyo ng mga detalye, buhay na buhay. Mula pa rin sa Zamora Street ng Balesteros Cagayan, in the connection with its celebration of its Silver Jubilee and a second Grand Alumni Homecoming ng Balesteros National High School. Today is Araw ng Mga Puso. February 14, 2013. At kukunan natin dito sa may gitna. Ganyan po ka-wonderful and ka-exciting ang nagaganap na parada dito pa rin sa harapan ng Balesteros Central School. At nagbibigay po tayo ng buhay na buhay, makulay na pagbibigay ng detalye nitong nagaganap na selebrasyon ng Balesteros National High School. Today is a very beautiful, napakagandang araw ng Huwebes. At siyempre nakita natin ang kulay, makulay na parada, and it's Happy Valentine's. Likewise, it will be the Happy Silver Jubilee celebration of Balesteros National High School, and at the same time, it's the second Grand Alumni Homecoming. Tingnan niyo yung mga kabataan natin mula sa Balesteros Central School. They are all dressed in red against yellow ng ating mga faculty. Okay, talents should be persevered, conquer, and never fail. The mighty Titans, come up. Here comes the mighty Titans with all smiles. Bawal na kasi mamot. Oh, ayan. Palakpakan niyo kasi para ano? Para umisman sila. Bawal na kasi mangot. Thank you. Okay, the sun is out, and it's a very enjoyable Thursday morning as we are now witnessing, of course, the ongoing grand parade around town and Ballesteros National High School in connection with its celebration of its silver jubilee, as well as the second grand alumni homecoming right here at the exact location natin ay nandito tayo sa harapan po ng Ballesteros Central School as we are trying to witness and enjoy, of course, together with the party.